It looks like apologies are in order after Logan Paul causes yet another controversy. Surprise, surprise. Also, Ariana Grande is now apologizing for more Seven Rings backlash. Stay tuned to find out what Ari has to say. Baby, I'm sorry. Hey, what's up, Hollyscoopers? I'm Lauren Ashley Beck. So we've all heard Ariana Grande's new bop, Seven Rings. Well, Arianators, it looks like the Queen of Pop is getting even more backlash for her new single. We reported to you guys last week that Soulja sent Ari major shade for stealing his flow in her new video. Soulja basically says Ari jocked his style.
This right here is my sway.
Artist Princess Nokia also came for Ari, saying that Seven Rings sounds a little bit too familiar.
Ain't that the little song I made about brown women and their hair? Sounds about white.
Well, now Ari is back in the hot seat, and this time it's not for stealing anybody's music or flow. That's right, Ari is now being accused of cultural appropriation for this lyric in Seven Rings.
You like my hair? Gee, thanks. Just got it.
Ari took to IG stories, posting one fan's message who was not feeling the lyric at all, writing, "White women talking about their weave is how we're gonna solve racism." To which Ari responded she had nothing but love for the user. Post and delete was in full effect because Ari ultimately took the post down. She then wrote, "I think her intention was to be like, yay, a white person disassociating the negative stereotype that is paired with the word weave. However, I'm so sorry my response was out of pocket or if it came across the wrong way. Thanks for opening the conversation and, like, to everyone for talking to me about it. It's never my intention to offend anybody." I don't think Ari was trying to offend anyone with her lyrics or her post. Let's be honest, the girl has had one hell of a year and she can't take any more backlash.
Accept yourself. Love yourself. Accept yourself.
Someone who's also gone through a lot this year is none other than Logan Paul. The YouTuber announced this on his Impulsive podcast.
It's male-only March. We're going to attempt to go gay for just 1 month.
For one month, and then swing, and then go back.
That's right. Logan decided he's going to go gay for the month. People freaked out with good reason, and Logan tweeted, "Very poor choice of words. My fault. Let's get together and talk about it on my podcast next week." Okay, so basically this guy is making crazy claims just so he'll get more hits on his podcast.
It's not even scary to me because, like, sexuality is so fluid nowadays. I don't think twice about talking about being gay. I don't give a shit.
I wonder how the LGBTQ community feels about all of this. Sexual orientation is not something that should be mocked or joked about, but I guess we're just gonna have to wait and see how this all plays out on the Impulsive show. Hopefully Logan can get a grip because this is an all new level of low. I want to know what you guys think. Should Ari apologize for her lyrics? Has Logan taken things too far again? Talk it all out in the comments below, and for more on Ari and Logan, check out our story, and for more entertainment news, subscribe now.